हेलो चिल्ड्रेन, वेलकम टू लर्न विद फन। चिल्ड्रेन, डू यू नो वेयर डू वी लिव? यस, वी ऑल लिव ऑन अर्थ। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अबाउट आवर अर्थ। इन दिस वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अबाउट द अर्थ, वेरियस लैंडफॉर्म्स ऑन अर्थ, व्हाट इज ग्लोबल वार्मिंग, how to save the earth and some exercises and activities on earth. Children, as we all know that we live on planet called earth. It is spherical in shape. The earth rotates around the sun. That is the reason why we see rising sun and setting sun. The model of the earth is called globe. About 70% of Earth's surface is covered with water, that is, lakes, seas and oceans. Only 30% of Earth's surface is covered with land, which consists of soil, sand and rocks. Earth is different from other planets. It has life. No other planet has life. Earth has water and also air. Earth is the only planet where life can exist. Earth is also called a watery planet or blue planet because it has more water than land. There are 8 planets in our solar system. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus and Neptune. The Earth is one of the 8 planets that travels around the Sun. It is the 3rd planet in our solar system. Children, do you know the Sun does not move? It's all the planets which rotates around the Sun. The sun gives us heat and light. The earth is surrounded by a layer of gases. This layer is called atmosphere. The atmosphere consists of many gases such as oxygen, nitrogen, carbon dioxide, etc. The atmosphere protects our earth from the harmful rays coming from the sun. It also helps to keep the temperature of the earth steady. About 2/3 of the earth is covered with water and 1/3 of the earth is land. At some places land is flat and at other places it is high. Earth also has deserts, rainforests and freezing cold north and south poles. These different features of Earth's surface are called landforms. The various landforms on Earth are plains, hills and mountains, water bodies, valleys, forests and deserts, islands, plateaus. Now children, let us have a look on each one of these in detail. Plains are large areas of flat land. They are most suitable for living and farming. The soil of plains is rich for growing crops. We grow food on land. Grains, pulses, fruits and vegetables are grown on land. Now, hills and mountains. At some places, there are high lands. They are called hills and mountains. Mountains are higher than hills. Hills and mountains are cooler than plains. The tops of many mountains are covered with snow. Mountains are made of rocks, pebbles and big stones. Some crops like tea, coffee grow best on hills. Water bodies are also of many kinds. We find water in many shapes and forms on the earth's surface. The various types of water bodies are ponds, rivers, seas, waterfalls, oceans, glaciers, islands. Now let us have a look on each one of these water bodies in detail. A small body of water is a pond. A pond is an area filled with water, either natural or artificial. It is smaller than a lake. A big channel of flowing water is called a river. A river is a natural flowing of water. It flows towards an ocean, sea, lake, or another river. A sea is a huge body of water. Seas are generally larger than lakes. The water in the sea is very salty. An ocean is also a huge body of water. The water in the ocean also salty. The oceans covers more than 70% of the earth's surface. A glacier is a moving mass of snow and ice. It is found in very cold areas. An island is a piece of land surrounded by water from all sides. It may occur in oceans, seas, lakes, or rivers. Now, the next landform is valleys. A valley is a V-shaped hollow between two mountains, that is, a low land between two hills or mountains are called valleys. They are generally U or V-shaped. Many people live in valleys. A desert is a vast area of land covered with sand and dust. It is a place where almost no rain falls. Deserts are extremely dry and may be either very hot or very cold. Hot deserts are extremely hot during the daytimes and cold at night time. A forest is a big area covered with trees and plants. The trees in the forest grow very close to each other. An island is a piece of land surrounded by water from all the sides. An area of high-level land is called plateau. It is a raised piece of land. Plateaus are also called a tableland. Global warming. Children, do you know what is global warming? The increase in Earth's average temperature over a long period of time is called global warming. Nowadays, man has made many changes on the Earth. He has built buildings, dams, roads, bridges, and factories. Smoke coming out of the factories and vehicles pollute the earth. This leads to global warming. How to save our earth? We should not cut the trees. We should plant more and more trees. We should not waste water. And also we should not waste paper and electricity. Avoid using vehicles for short distance. Use bicycles. Do not use plastic bags. Use paper bags. Now, points to remember. We live on planet Earth. Our Earth is made up of land and water. The earth has many landforms and water bodies. We should not pollute our earth. We should make earth more green by planting trees. Children, here ends today's topic, our earth. Now we will do some exercises on this topic. Our first exercise is match the column. Now children, on one side I have written different landforms and on other side I have given the description. You have to match them. Melting of snow, hot and sandy land, grow crops, high hills, land piece surrounded by water. And here, plains, island, river, desert, mountain. Melting of snow matches with river. Children, do you know the peaks of most mountains are covered with snow? This snow will melt down and forms rivers. Hot and sandy land matches with desert. Grow crops matches with plains. High hills matches with mountains. Land piece surrounded by water matches with island. Now children, name the following. A big channel of flowing water is called, yes, river. A large water surrounded by land is called lake. A piece of land surrounded by water is called island. A very large water body is known as ocean. A piece of land covered with trees are called forest. Moving mass of ice and water is known as glacier. Our next exercise is write the correct sentence. Children, here you have to rewrite these sentences using the correct words in place of the highlighted words. Okay? Now, first one, our earth has more land than water. Children, is this sentence correct? Do we have more land than water? No, our earth has less land than water. Second one, our earth is square in shape. No, our earth is spherical in shape. The water in oceans are sweet? No, salty. A forest is covered with sand and dust. Is this sentence correct? No. A forest is covered with trees and plants. A hill is higher than a mountain. No. Mountain is higher than hill. Then what is the correct answer? A hill is smaller than a mountain. Children, here ends our topic, our earth. Now I will give you small activity on our earth. Select different types of landforms of our earth. Draw the scenery of sunrise and sunset. Here ends today's session about our earth. Hope you all understand this topic. In the next session, I will come with a new interesting topic. Till then, children, take care. Please subscribe my channel and share my videos. Thank you.